Marvin's Mamba, the Stegosaurus style.
And you see Jurassic Park straight. You see Jurassic Park straight ahead on the other side of the lake.
Yeah.
And Marvel is left and Dr. Seuss is right. Oh, that's like they added like a roller coaster thing to Dr. Seuss.
You could give me one of Brenda Wynn for $25.
That's what I'm gonna buy that for. That's interesting. Yeah, they chill out here sometimes. Most of this is pretty much the same.
Wait, Bob, can you see the man behind us?
So many people. How often do the Hogwarts trains
run? Depending, it could be anywhere from 15 to 20
years. Oh, that's not bad. Okay.
Yeah. Thanks. Yes.
Don't you want to ride it, Bob?
No. I don't even want to look at it. It's not bad. Well, that's good.
That's not that bad. Oh, you see a little bit of a Harry Potter castle type thing over there.
Oh, yeah.
That's a long way, ain't it?
Yeah, it's the opposite side of the park. Woo. I wanted to take the long way around because I'm not going to spend a whole lot of time looking at most of this stuff. I'm just kind of. But I want to look over that area a lot because that's all new. But I did want to just kind of look around because this is where I used to work right here. I used to work in Alterniverse and Spider-Man. That pretzel stand is new. Nobody here remembers me. Just something to sit on, I guess. There's Dr. Doom and the Hobgoblin, or Green Goblin, rather. That's my store. Yeah, that was the store I worked in the most, right over there. In here real quick. Norma, I'm going in here, man. This is where I used to work. The layout is exactly the same. We had a big screen where that Hulk is. We had a really big TV screen because that used to play the stupid Hulk movie preview all the time. We even had the same uniform. Like, they hadn't even changed the uniforms in all this time. That is the exact same shirt. Exact same.
Well, ducks are running. If you happen to see him, I might have to have him.
Well, let's see. Yeah, this layout's exactly the same. Where is he? No, that's Dr. Doom. That's not him. No. All right, I'm heading this way. I've already looked over there. Well, I don't want to shop or anything. I just wanted to look. There's Spider Gwen.
There's some shoes.
Yeah, this whole layout is exactly like I remember it.
Oh, no.
That ain't him, is it? No, I don't think so.
He's got that hood on like that other one did.
Yeah.
He's asking
for that. Well, you can if you want to. Where did Bob go?
Okay, thank you.
You good?
Yep, I'm good. She said, I think that's Marvin. I thought, well, that Stan Lee was standing in the giving him directions.
Yeah, it definitely was Marvel. That was Guardians of the Galaxy.
I know it.
And then I want to check Spider-Man real quick if it's not too crowded. It usually gets really crowded in there because that's where the ride jumps out.
That's
right.
Where's Spider-Man?
Comic is down there. Gosh, I remember alphabetizing these cups. Yep, this layout's exactly the same too. Yep, it's exactly the same. Our Water Wiggles used to be right about here. There's the exit to Spider-Man. All right, I'm good. Okay. I just wanted to look around, see if it's any different. It ain't. She's right there. Oh, I thought you said something. I think this is... No, this ain't Comic Shop. Is it? No, this is new. No, this didn't used to be here. This is new. Just opened up right beside Comic Shop. That's pretty cool. Phoenix. Groot, yeah. Yeah, this is just kind of... Oh, there's a Spider-Gwen shirt. Everybody loves Spider-Gwen.
I don't see it. What's this?
Yeah, this is a tiny little thing, but this didn't used to be here. Because if it did, I would have worked here. Well, they moved us around.
Oh.
I was hired for Spider-Man, but I worked at Alterniverse, Comic Shop. They put me everywhere. But that was 15 years ago, so this was not here. You too. Huh?
Would you
oh.
Relax?
and then the comic shop. This store used to be the most dead store on the island. There was rarely anybody in here.
Do you see Rama?
There's Dr. Strange.
Hey, I want Rama.
Another Dr. Strange. Well, there, this is a lot of Guardians of the Galaxy
that's
stuff.
Probably, this is two.
Because that's Drax, that's Star-Lord, and what's-her-face. Oh, yeah. Gray Hulk, Red Hulk, Spicy Hulk, Mild Hulk. Yeah.
Targets are Dr. Doom.
Yeah, they come out here and sign autographs. Spider-Man will be with them. He used to dance on my counter. There comes Captain America. Yeah, go give him a hug.
Take care, guys.
If you guys would like to go to the Captain America, there's going to be a line right behind
us. Captain America.
All right, I'm going to go look in the store while y'all do that, okay? All right. Ooh, a Hulkbuster. Loki. Oh, no, it's not the same cup either.
Did you ask them?
Oh, no, but I don't see nothing, so I don't think there's nothing here.